So, welcome everyone. This is Katana Kata. It's £12.49 on the UK store. It is released on the 28th of February. And it's a very odd game. It's kind of cool. It's like Dark Souls, but a lot more basic. It's more about the timing, which you'll see. Played this a little bit off stream because I suck at timing, so let's set everything up, get the drinks ready. There you go, one drink ready. So you can adjust your fighting zone, so bigger for enemies at distance, smaller, so make it expect the enemies from distance or smaller to run between them. So big is default, and then when they get close you do, see, big you can't run, small you can run. There's no lock on, which would be a good thing to add. Strike me, there you go, and that's it. Yeah, that's all the training you get. Better time for a second, right? There we go. Samurai guy's gone. Alright, so strength is your damage, health is your health, breath is your dodge, which is way more useful than I thought. And your block as well, and then dexterity is your speed. And then as you can see, that's my stats on level 5. Your katana can break. is the first area. Oh no, it's like a piece of armor. It's all about timing. That's the problem. I am still learning at the time. Locked his head off. Out for any heals. Is a sumo dude. Leg off. Level complete. Nice. I've never completed that level. Next level. Garden. Oh! And then when you die, you can either fight or just return. If you fight, you keep your stats and it just resets you. I died, so I lost the perk that I had. It's not that great. Wonder if I can replay levels. Repairs that. Have a look at these achievements. Bear Samurai, Ninja, Monk. Let's go see what this is. Break enemy armor, even with the usual strike. Oh, nice. You can choose where you go. Be patient, start from the bathhouse. Garden. Okay, so I can go straight to the garden or go to the bathhouse. That's cool. Let's go to the garden. Let's You can reset your abilities at any time, which is nice. That straight away. Just leads around. Yeah, it does. Yeah, it just leads around. Actually, anything can happen. Okay. Like an uppercut.
No. Yeah.
Wow, that's very dumb. Uppercut.
No.
That's legit the way to win. Yep, spear's the way to go. Reset. Cool, look at that. That's pretty cool. Day one. Doesn't seem any faster. Speed of hit series speed. That's pretty quick action. No, no, no. Wow. It's a big old health bar. Yeah. Maybe I need to sort out my abilities. So welcome everyone. Four, eight, I got what, nine? Might take them off there. Keep them all equal. Unless anyone in the chat has some tips, would be appreciated. I'm still trying to figure the game, so. Problem is, I like the spear. Right, so that you can't block. That's a definite no block. So it has one more durability. So the spear is by far better. Because the spear can do. Better. I'm nearly dead though. Prepare the spear. Let's go. Oh, I did not do a great deal. No. Let's go from the bathhouse again. That's the boss that I need to kill there. Taken. Met Leave that there. We can use that in a minute. As a whetstone. Need that. That's helpful. It's not that great. That. So close to leveling as well. Why is the stackable not work? Increase bow efficiency. I don't want to go to the bathhouse. I don't know, maybe I'll do it. Just go to the proper level. Grab that. Whetstone. Back here. Run in too much is the problem. Oh, new perks. Yeah, yeah, lose active perks, don't you? I need my breath more than I need. Thank you. I feel like that'll do. part one anyway.